SMTH120 mini steam power plant. This is a small, low-cost miniature power plant designed for educational purpose. A hand-fed pump supplies water from a feed tank to a small gas-fired boiler, or in this case, an electric boiler optionally. Steam is throttled to a single cylinder, double-acting reciprocating engine. A small DC generator is connected to the engine by a belt and electrical load is applied. A mechanical brake dynamometer as a standard or a load cell optionally can connect to the engine to apply mechanical load. Exhaust from the steam engine is condensate in a water-cooled condenser. Condensate is collected and returned to a feed water tank. Instruments are provided for monitoring and controlling the plant operation and performance, as well as for safety.